Dr. Benton?
What is it? What's happening?
I'm sorry, I couldn't get to you.
What's going on? It wouldn't tell me anything on the phone.
Dr. Benton, your mother arrested at 5:15 this afternoon while I was in attendance. We tried to resuscitate her for 25 minutes. We used all our capabilities, but her heart was too weak and she died. I'm sorry.
Are y'all all right?
Yeah, we're okay, Uncle Peter. Mama's still in with her.
Go check on the kids, okay? Peter?
All of our capabilities. Whew. Said those words I don't know how many times. Never actually heard them until today.
Sorry, Peter.
Jackie brought the kids home. Way past dinner time. I told her I'd stay here and, you know, finish up. You know something? I thought I'd be more prepared for this.
No one's prepared.
They said we could come back tomorrow and, pick up our things and, you know. I sat beside her. And I held her hand. And I touched her face. Her skin was so soft. And just for a moment, you know, just a second, I guess. I thought I could stay here. Forever. But I can't do that, can I? I can't hold her. I can't do anything to keep her.